Bootcamp is an intense programming experience. We want to get all our undergraduate students practicing and learning about programming for 2 full weeks.
What we've been doing so far is introducing a language that is a simplification of the Java programming language called processing.
It's a really fun way to learn Java.
I found my first week of bootcamp to be really accessible and easy to get into.
Day one on bootcamp, I had nothing. No A-level computer science, no GCSE computer science.
So this is my first time using Java. I've always used Python, so it's completely new and it's my first day. I thought it'd be very hard, but I actually found it very interesting and easy to use. So I'm very excited to go on for more of it.
I've learned various things such as classes, arrays, and how to place objects in certain places. The staff are very helpful and very kind and willing to help whenever you need it.
If you didn't know anything, then they would teach you the right way to think about it and they guide you through it step by step.
Any questions I've asked, I've always had a great answer from the teachers and it's been really helpful. My current project I'm working on is a music player. It's much like Spotify. So I'm learning how to create a time bar and a lot about user interfaces.
My project is basically going to be a 2D shooting game. I'm really excited to show it.
They write really exciting applications that impress others and that they get to showcase at the end of bootcamp.
Having a degree in computer science was something that I really wanted to get because it would have entry into the world of technology, which is so huge to them.
Computer science is now part of everything we do, part of all aspects of our life.
It teaches critical thinking as well as practical analytical skills that you can then apply across a whole range of domains.
Coding is so expansive. It's hard to narrow down an exact area on which I'd like to learn, but I'd just love to learn all of it.